Hey, it's Adam Schenkel. I have been challenged with the ice bucket challenge. I've been challenged by Jocelyn and Leah Droz. I've been challenged by Ryan Copley and Luke Labus. In turn, I am challenging Ryan Nutter, but it has to be done on the Nut House. Coach Chad Zolman of the Homestead Spartans football team, and the entire student section at Homestead High School. Y'all gotta do something unique. Just don't drop it on me. Go behind me.
It's really heavy.
Behind me. Oh my gosh! That is colder than I thought it'd be. It's on, guys. Your turn.